Presidential candidate of the New Democratic Front, Minister Sajith Premadasa, attended a media briefing at the auditorium of the Colombo Public Library today.
The United National Party Balamandala meeting of the Colombo East and West electorates was chaired by Mayor of Colombo Rosi Sena Naika today. A number of party seniors also attended the meeting. We have to decide if we will bring back a white van era or an era that will maintain the peace and democracy that we won. The security of the nation can be ensured when Field Marshal Sarath Fonseca and Sajith Premadasa are together. Many incidents took place during our era and there are several shortcomings. We are not ashamed of admitting it. But if we need a better change, we need a president from the UNP. Sajith Premadasa has not appointed any of his family members to a government position. At this presidential election, we are not selecting between two faces, but we are choosing between two systems. We are choosing if we want a system where the presidential candidate is chosen when a family sits down for dinner. Will it be the younger brother or the elder brother? This is what you have to choose between. There is no space for nepotism in our party. I must say that Sajith Premadasa has always represented the poor and helpless people of the country. They say that we don't love the country, that the UNP is selling off the country. The UNP did not sell off the country. But if anyone has any doubt, we have Sajith Premadasa here who is a true patriot. Fingers are pointed at the UNP for being involved in various corruption issues. But never has a finger been pointed against Sajith Premadasa or anyone around him for being involved in corruption issues. I would like to responsibly state that we will make our motherland Sri Lanka a great nation in the future. The person who will take over the country in the future should be a person who can go to the feet of the people. Controlling a country is not something that can be done through a remote controller. It cannot be controlled by your cronies. You must have the ability to go to the people, identify their issues and serve the people. I have the ability to do that and fulfill that responsibility. I go to all these electorates in the name of humanity. I will triumph over the family rule that has drained the resources of our country because of my humanity. The most important family in this country is your family, the families of the citizens of our country. Will the country be militarized? Will a military government be created? Will state-sponsored terrorism and state oppression be created? Or will you create a beautiful country?
Rajya